Wrapping now, traffic is flowing once again after this tractor trailer crash caused backups on 295 South this morning. The truck swerving off the snow covered roads, it went through the guardrail and then ended up on the side of an embankment. The crash backed up traffic for miles at the Portland Falmouth line, and you can expect more delays tonight. The truck will be removed starting at 9. The driver, 34-year-old Henry Cabetta of Huntsville, Alabama, was not injured and he was not charged.